Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Zoom has a great new feature out. You can now have watermarks in your meeting. I'm going to cover this video. It's going to be a little unorthodox because I'm going to do the meeting first with the watermarks. I'm going to have someone share their screen so you can see how that appears. And then I'm going to go to show you how to set it up in zoom.us, the settings, and then how to set it up in your meeting. So it's a few steps, but I'm going to cover the actual meeting and how this looks first. This came out around the end of February 2023. Great feature. Here we go. So I'm in a Zoom meeting with Carol. You can already see the watermark is working. There is my Gmail running across Carol. There's my Gmail here. If I turn on my webcam, the watermark is still there. Cool. I'm going to turn that off for a second. Carol is now going to share her screen. And by the way, here's Carol on video. Carol's going to come in here, share her screen. She's going to share the entire screen. Now, I know you see still my email address. Just so you know this, Carol is seeing her email address on her screen. So my email shows up for me. Carol's email address shows up for her. That way, if someone had their web camera out, maybe there's something confidential or sensitive you're showing, and they thought, I'm going to get my web camera out and record this. There's a little bit of security there with this watermark feature. So now let me tell you how I set this up since it just came out. Let me pop out of this meeting. Also, here is the exact version that this came out with. And there's the feature right there marked. Okay, I've already signed into my Zoom account. You first want to go to settings. When you go to settings, this will be under schedule meetings. You can also just do control and the letter F and then type in watermark. That's probably the easiest way to find this. But here it is, add watermark. I'm going to point this out. By default, it is turned off. Here is reset. So it is turned off. You will need to turn it on. I'll also have down below, if you're at a company or administrator for your Zoom account, the instructions for doing this for all the staff members. Repeated right now is the default. And then also turn on watermark by default for all meetings, including meetings scheduled through calendar integrations. Right now, this only seems to work with meetings you schedule with Zoom on the Zoom website. I tried getting a calendar integration to work and it won't. I'm sure that that is coming right now. So obviously turn this on first. This one's up to you. You can leave this off or turned on. If it's on, every meeting is going to require this where I require registration or proof that you have a Zoom account. But I'm going to leave it off for now and hit save. But the key is this is enabled for me. So now when I go and schedule a meeting, we're going to discuss the budget. So I want the watermark running. I'm going to do this intentionally. When I go down to options and hit show, I want to point this out. Look at mute participants upon entry, followed by breakout rooms pre-assigned. I'm going to go turn on right here. This is what you have to check. Require authentication to join. There's two types of authentication. You either need to be signed into your Zoom account, because that way we know what your email is, which I just showed, or you can require registration. It doesn't matter which one, but now between mute participants and breakout rooms, here it is, add watermark that identifies the viewing participant. So back on the settings screen, if I would have left that box checked, every time I came into here and picked one of these, that box, it could be turned off, but that would be the default. So, and it doesn't matter which one of these I pick, that box is available. So add watermark that identifies the viewing participant. Save real quick just to prove it. I'm going to start this meeting and it's going to be just me. There's the watermark in the background. If I hit stop viewing, there's still the watermark. Cool feature. Let me know if you like this feature. Also, feel free to go to my website, chrismenardtraining.com. a lot of free Zoom backgrounds, including this really cool one here that Christian put together for me. I appreciate your time. Have a great day. Thank you.